Hey folks, it's Rob, and this is Rimworld Alpha 5. Welcome back. It's a rainy day here in Robbtown. We recently fended off that attack, but, you know, domestic life continues. Research goes on, hauling has to happen, prisoners have to be tended to. It's an R day, as it were. Just kind of digging out that chamber there. I'm going to use it for something. Maybe more batteries. Need to be ready for the eclipses. Let's see here. Also going to need more housing. It's nice to have that little frying sound when they cook. Makes it all the more real. You know, they're frying potatoes. It's delicious. Probably going to need to deal with that in a more organized fashion, because... Let's see, it's right there. Okay, here's my crew. Who's got the rifle again? Lips. Okay. Lips, once you're done eating... Draft you. First off, we'll move you out this way. Oh, well, there it is right there. Right, lips, run for it. Keep running for it, Lips. Actually, I'll move there. Now, don't get into hand-to-hand combat with the damn thing. There we go. Alright, you're all free. Hope you enjoyed the shooting. Some more boom... well, lovely boom rat in this case. Go with your potatoes. Dude, love that. Boom rat and potatoes. Just like Mom used to make. Harvest time again, so of course not much is getting done. Got a lot of gardening to do, apparently. Be nice if Haley would share that bedroom every now and again, you know, swap out. Okay. And you will hunt, firefight, and do artwork. Okay. Not much use, but better than nothing. I guess you can wield a gun or something, too. So, you know, that's good. I wonder where their grenades went. Oh, there they are. So who's virtually useless with their weapon? Let's see. Character... shooting 4, shooting 5, shooting 2. There we go. So you can drop that and you can pick up these grenades, okay? And as for a new guy, go get a pistol. You're a good shot. How about we have you hunt something to eat? And in the overview, hunting is now done by the one guy who can do hunting, okay? And artisanal work is done by either the person who's good at it or him. Okay? Anything else I want to hunt in the immediate area? There we go. Squirrel. Much wildlife in the immediate area. Fair enough. Oh well, at least he's up to something, huh? Sounds like he got his boom rat. Butcher meat, right? Something. And he can defend the colony, so, you know. Better than nothing. Kind of amuses me to have this, like, maniac just who just goes hunting and killing things. But... things are coming together. Anything. Hey, okay, we finished stone cutting. Let's get strong doors, yes. I put that one in the corner in first because they might not have otherwise gotten to it. Which is always annoying. Fire raging away. Yep. There. All that from one boom rat, kids. Remember, don't start boom rat fires. Let's see. We're gonna need a trade beacon. Which we should set, like... combat supplier left range. Aww. But Probably gonna need some more wood. No, we have more wood. It just hasn't been hot brought yet. Okay. How long are you gonna be healing, really? Even after all this time, you're still at 74? Yeah, the fire's getting kind of close to home. Mind you, the boom rat was tasty. Somewhere. I mean, actually, that could be outside. There's no reason to have to have that inside. Search radius. Doesn't need to be far. There you go. Here, now when you're not hunting, you can make me stone blocks. Little maniac. Cancel these. The door's placed improperly anyway, so I might as well just put a conduit onto it. There. Expand the stone wall there, that way I don't have to worry about things getting through over there. Site is good and secure. Well, it's not really a mountainside. It's more of a hill, because it actually does come to an end somewhere. Yeah. But, you know, it's my place. Thank you. metal will do. Blight has destroyed my crops. Alright. Well, fortunately, we have a pretty much a dedicated hunter. Harvest some berries. Make sure the some of the Algarve gets in as well. And let's see. Hunt that. Bring in those packaged meals. Hunt these. I mean, my hunter's fairly, you know, I can assign him to do a lot of just, like, stuff like this, just because he's not really doing anything else. So, that's fine. We'll be digging that out. Let's see how that goes. So you can go hunting like a maniac for all I care. You're like, Rob, what are you doing here? I'm actually building up the front of the forward area so it's absolutely frame-proof and attack-proof. That way the core of my base isn't easily accessible. And I assure you, I'm going to have a lot of stone to play with, so... Good, yep, you're doing exactly what I thought you'd do. You'd go out hunting so that somebody else can make meals of whatever it is you bring in, and that'll help deal with our crop failure. Who's my best talker? 3, 3, 5, 4. So Lewis is the one I should have on the horn. Okay, Lewis. Once you've done your thing, let's talk to loyalties, Crag, just cause. You know, I don't even know what the goodwill will do. Eh. 300 silver I can use for other things, like buying guns. Once there's trade ships nearby. This I can turn off to save power. Until something's in range. Put a sleeping spot there until I need it. Out hunting things like a maniac. He does amuse me. Just something off-screen dying. It's a just check that out for me some more. Nice, I can get some more colonists who actually like clean and do things like that. Looks like he's gone through all his hunting orders. Right, so let's see. What looks like our next hunting target? Much fire. Muffalos really aren't up. You can't really just hunt muffalos with a pistol. There we go. Those three squirrels will do. I might sell Gabella off, just because she is a right pain in the ass to recruit, and I could use the, use the bed back, really. Gonna dig that whole thing out, put the wood wall in, do the same over here, and then I'm gonna put a new stone wall in on the outside. Ooh, cargo pods. Bunch of missiles. Well, someone can bring those in sometime. Not exactly handy, but you never know. A very strong forward bulwark. Bed there.
so I run across like that. Can I manually reassign you to a new bed? I mean, I know you guys are getting quite annoyed with having to share your bedroom. Supplies. And someone can hunt that and that. So we're going to continue to make new bedrooms, dig into the hill here. Loyalty's crag are visiting. Hope they don't see the mess on the floors. Yeah, they're all just like hanging out here in town. Seeing if we're dead yet. Well, we're not. Pirates! Looks like they're coming right in, too. Let's hear the music got all interesting. Okay. They're up that way. Okay. Turret on. Security. Build me another one, would you? Yeah, amongst the rocks will do. Come. the draft. Just stand right there, okay? Lips, you got the rifle, right? Yeah. You're drafted as well. Louis, are you... how incompetent are you? Four. Not very... You're more competent than some. So you will come over here as well. Thank you, Haley, for building the defenses. You really should just, like, get inside, though. You have grenades. Watch out for that, Rob. And it blew up the turret. Go stay in this doorway over here. You can ambush anything that comes around the corner, okay? Oh, one of our colonists is down. Haley, rescue, okay? No, Haley, rescue. Back over here. Still engaged in this long ass fight? Come on. Miscalculated this. Solar flare. Crap. Pearl, what the fuck? Really? Okay. Finally freaking dealt with. Okay, everyone's off draft. I'm gonna need a blip burial spaces. Miscellaneous graves. Can't bury them on the stone. There. That'll do for a little boot hill over there. Thank you. At least we'll have some weapons, eh? Travelers from Ancestor's Tree. Be nice if you could do something with the visitors, you know? Like, trade with them, negotiate. Mental break soon because it's dark and it's filthy and there's bodies and people are injured. Gabella. Holy crap. Welcome to the tribe. Do everything that you can. And that no longer needs to be a prisoner bed. That can just be for colonists. Gabby, how good are you at shooting? 3. Better than some. Once you're done sleeping, I'll get a pistol. In fact, you don't hunt. Actually, you're fairly decent at it, but no, I have one guy who does all the hunting, okay? Nice if someone would move those corpses. Right. Got a lot of injured folk. Cut them some slack, Rob. Okay, power doors are going to be stronger. Colored lights, decorative purposes. Mortar. Gun turret cooling? Yes, definitely. Okay. Thank you. basic wood door on that one. I don't need to have it powered. Pull that out. Construct these sleeping spaces so I don't get used. Turn all those out and then turn them back in. That way someone goes to sleep over here and over here, and there's less people in the bunkhouse. People. They're gonna prepare. Alright, they're over by those missiles that were dropped off from orbit. And they may only have bows and rocks, but they're actually very effective. Somehow. Well, and our turret will do. Just a bit, just so I can. Don't want to actually have to give up the crops. Not so close together that if they explode, they're going to take each other out, but supporting each other. They're attacking. You didn't get any of that done, did you guys? Okay. Why isn't this one powered? It used to be powered. Okay. Faster than I thought they would. Okay. Everybody, you're drafted. Okay. Pearl, you're wielding grenades, so I'm just gonna have you, like, over here in reserve, okay? Gabe, you can go over here. Lips, go over there. And Louis, go over here, okay? Wow, my turret is shooting up Lewis. Okay. Mm-hmm. took out one of the solar arrays, fortunately. Which means the other turret's unpowered, but they are breaking off. Okay. We fought them off, kids. Not being powered right now. Mental break soon because we got bodies and injuries. Oh, it's Lewis as well. Do about you, dude. Ugly environment, ate off the ground. I didn't make you eat off the ground, you know. Slave trader. Well, we'll let Lewis heal up. We might consider buying in a slave. Out, you got a nice smooth walkway now. Still need to get two more rooms going, basically. fridge out. Slave traders left. Do I have inadequate wood? I think I do. Oh, buffalo moved in. Has her own room. Solar flare. Crap. This is why we have meals stored up. Okay, gun turrets are improved. Carpets are worthwhile. Somebody passing by. Not really bothered. Just to confuse my enemies. There we go. I wouldn't be on the inside of that while you were finishing that. Just a point of advice. Conservation is important then. It's not being used. Save some power. The carpet making's been researched. Build machining tables to disassemble dead mechanoids into usable metal. Slag refining. Build slag refiners which use heat and strong electromagnets to extract useful metal from slag chunks. Seems like a thing, but I think pneumatic picks is more important to me at the moment. It's been an hour. So yeah, we're gonna be finishing off very shortly. I'm gonna just fit an emergency battery back in here while I'm remembering it. This one can get lovely new carpet. And that's good. Well, let's see some of that carpeting. Ooh. What a filthy room. Okay. So that's it for the episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great day, folks. Join us next time as we continue to expand the colony and survive.